Okay, I'm back. Let's polish this turd off, shall we? Oh, what I was gonna do is now how was I gonna do this? I forget it now. I think I remember though. It's coming back to me. I need some empties. Oh, there's one more. Didn't I have a separate? Well, no, never mind. Need them to be over here. And that one's empty. Let's get two. Let's do this. Okay, now, well, there's the other organic. I could make one more explosive powder. Let's see, battery power. You really can only do four at a time anyway before you run out of power. Let's do that. Let's put one of these on here. And the first one up. Do I even have dynamite released? I do not. $300,000 bytes. I think I can afford dynamite. Okay, here we go. And there you have it. I don't know if I'm ready for the event, but I am ready to blow stuff up. That's for sure. Came up with just shy of 17 silos of dynamite, and just shy of 5 silos of graphite. I won't put you through the torture of turning that into packagers, because I'm not going to actually turn it into packagers until we learn if and or when we need packagers during the event. And somehow, I don't know how, but somehow, one piece of quartz snuck in there. Of all, you saw me remove that one resin, and there was one quartz in there. Where that came from, I don't know. Must have got just deep enough to nip out some at some point. But that's an interesting little tidbit. Not really, but... That's it. We're going to load up, clean up, go home. We got any fuel left? We do. Just let me... save this real quick. There. We are saved. We are saved. Let's take one of these, put it here. 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 And let's see if we can get far enough away. Quickly enough. Okay, here we go. Not a chance. Adios, muchachos.